गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, एज वी आर डूइंग स्टोरी ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 3, किंग शिबी एंड द टू बर्ड्स. सो वी वर हियर. शिबी एट वंस ऑर्डर्ड अ बैलेंस टू बी ब्रॉट. सो वॉट ही ब्रॉट? ही ब्रॉट वन बैलेंसिंग मशीन. राइट, मशीन वॉज नॉट देयर, वन बैलेंसिंग. यू कैन सी इन दिस पिक्चर ऑल्सो, यू कैन सी वन साइड इज पिजन एंड अनदर साइड इज blank, right? So empty. Now you see, in one of its dishes he placed the pigeon, right? In one of the dishes he placed that pigeon. He then cut a chunk of flesh from his thighs with a sword and put it in the another dish. Right, so one side who was there, one side pigeon was there, and another side he put chunk of his body, chunk of his thigh. Right, so what is the meaning of chunk? Chunk means part, a thick solid piece of his body. So next, what he did, he put in another dish. The pigeon's dish hung low. What it happens? Now you see, he put one flesh of his body in the dish. But what it was there? The pigeon dish hung low. Then Shibi now cut a larger chunk of flesh of his body and placed in the dish. The pigeon still overweighed the flesh. Right? So Shibi kept carving his body until there was barely any flesh left around his bones. तो वो क्या कर रहा था? कट करता ही जा रहा था अपना फ्लैश जो है, अपनी बॉडी का फ्लैश कट करता जा रहा था जब तक कि बोन्स तक नहीं पहुंच गया, नीज तक नहीं पहुंच गया. देन ही वॉज कटिंग. द बैलेंस वॉज स्टिल हैवियर ऑन द पिजन साइड. फिर भी जो बैलेंस था वो पिजन की तरफ ही वेट ज़्यादा हो रहा था. फाइनली शिबी हिमसेल्फ माउंटेड द डिश होपिंग to equal the weight of the bird. Then Shibi himself, उसने वो अपने आप में, उसने वो खुद ही बैठ गया उसमें वन साइड डिश में. Suddenly divine music, divine means goat, related to goat. So suddenly divine music filled the air and the heavens showered flowers on Shibi. Means from the sky flowers was coming on the earth, right? So the falcon and the pigeon disappeared and in their place stood Indra. In the place of pigeon and falcon, what was there? God Indra was there, and the king of God and Agni and the god of fire. Means god of Indra, god of Agni and god of fire was there. Indra said, Shibi, Indra Dev said, Shibi, Agni and I came down from the heaven to test you. It means they were god and they came down to the earth to test King Shibi. You have proved that you are far greater than people think, right? Which people thinks you are very much kind. So you will have a life full of happiness and you will always be remembered by mankind. It means all will remember you for your kindness and truthness. So Shibi wounds disappeared. Means when Shibi was cutting her chunk of flesh from his body, that one disappeared. As soon as these words were spoken, he closed his eyes in humble prayer as the gods vanished. Jaise hi उसके जो घाव हैं, वाउंड्स जो हैं, दैट वॉज डिसअपियर्ड हो गए. और उसने कुछ वर्ड्स गॉड को बोलने के लिए जैसे ही अपनी आईज क्लोज की, देन गॉड वैनिश्ड. गॉड जो हैं वो डिसअपियर्ड हो गए सडनली. सो स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू हैव इंजॉयड दिस स्टोरी. दिस स्टोरी वॉज वेरी मच इंटरेस्टिंग एंड मोटिवेशन ऑल्सो इन दिस स्टोरी इज देयर. सो यू कैन रीड दिस स्टोरी ट्वाइस, राइट? Thank you. Have a nice day.